I understand you got a little excited because I said hard in the corner, but...
Yeah, I was looking.
Work with me here! Yeah.
I was gonna, but, you know, there was nothing there to work with.
You're never... Yes, pucker.
Mmm, pucker up for me.
Oh, what the
Highlander fuck hatchet. I'm making it.
I guess I'm sorry.
All right, Steve.
Wait, how the fuck do you get in here?
You're wild. Get in where?
Inside the place. You can't go through the lad. What the fuck?
You just run around, bro. He's not here. Oh, that's because we never did it. Okay, never mind.
Oh, shit.
I didn't say anything.
Where do you go?
Probably down the back side of here.
Hello, I just jump over.
Hey, man.
Oh, fuck!
Let's get inside!
Shit. Now we have to go from the basement to the second floor.
Is there gonna be infected in here?
Yes.
Why are they held out in a building with infected? Oh, I like how they kept their bodies here.
Damn! Down! Down!
Down, Betsy!
Oh, what's that right there on the wall? Oh, hey, Doc.
Empty, of course.
You just fucking die!
Let him do his thing, man.
Thank you!
Oh, man. Oh, it's okay, man. You're a dick. We all knew it.
A fool to trust you.
Is he really gonna make us run off?
What?
Oh, come on.
No. Oh, my God.
Fuck that.
Excuse me. Got places to go, people to see.
Holy shit! Ow,
wrong
fuck!
Way.
Ow, fuck!
Dude, oh. This is it! Hit the button! Hit the ladder! Hit the...
My bad.
You open the doors. Alright.
Oh, hey. Oh, shit.
Pink!
It's a hard lockpick. What? For free. This mother! Oh wait, no, we just did that.
Yeah.
Whoa! It's raining. Raheem?
Yeah, it
oh no, there's.
Hello, Crane. How's your day been?
Good. I guess. Oh, he left his wheelchair.
Hey, I thought we had an understanding.
I think we have a better understanding now. But if you want to shoot me,
I do want to.
Maybe.
I'll give you a few goodies. I was going to nick them, but I thought. No, Crane's ordered them. Let him have
them. You're almost okay, Kareem.
Almost. Until next time.
Good luck, Kareem.
Exactly.
Okay. Good answer, I guess.
Did he at least give us antizen?
Who needs antizen when you get all these disaster leaf shit? Well, you know, that's... we'll get to that. But what's more important is money and XP. Oh my hatchets. Don't want hatchets.
That's an infected, holy shit. That's an infected just being a fucking moron
over there. Yeah, infected running around the school.
Yep. So where to?
Have we done all of our quests? I think we've done them all, haven't we?
Most of them. Let's go to
the night ones.
Let's go to Jafar's house.
Oh yeah.
Well, I saw the thing, but then it disappeared.
Oh, wait.
What?
Coffee shop.
Huh?
Coffee shop.
Oh, yeah, we are at the coffee shop. Now!
Kiffy, 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 kiffy. Boom, 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 boom.
So much coffee.
So much coffee.
Oh, more coffee.
More coffee.
Is that it?
Yep. Thank you for coming. Please come again.
Shit! I jumped over your head as you drop kicked. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Almost as if it was. What? Oh, he had a heart attack. Are you okay, sir?
How the fuck did he get in here?
Must have been a glitch. He had a heart attack, though. That's terrible.
Yeah, yeah. The game must have been like, wait, he's not supposed to be here.
Oh, Jafar, the Australian Crocodile Dundee.
Oh, is that who it is?
Okay, now we just gotta talk to Kirk.
Now we go to Kirk.
Do we even talk to him?
Oh, dude, I can move him.
Hey, Kirk.
Thank Kirk.
Crane, that dynamite of yours, I'm making it into an anti-personnel bomb. It'll mow down the infected like a harvester.
I hate all the freaking bombs that suck so bad.
I'm missing a few. Yeah, they do.
Starting with a suitable casing, a battery from a truck.
They work really well against us. I mean, I get hit by explosions when I'm like 40 feet away.
You'll be fine.
Ah, airdrop!
Damn, shit! Oh, dude, it's right there, dude.
Yeah, it is. What's the problem?
I just got wailed on back there by a fuck ton of zombies.
Did you like it though?
No, that hurt. Where'd you? Wait, isn't this a... Nope, it's not a dead. Woohoo! That's so much.
Trespassers will be shot. Shoot me, I dare you.
Oh, I wonder if his gun respawned.
Oh, yeah.
Poor Jeff.
Yeah, he had it coming.
Oh, there's a spitter right there.
Ah! Ow! You did?
Oh.
Okay. Ow! Ow! You did? And I'm dead.
Was that a suicider?
No, it's a big guy, and then, I don't know, I got hit with poison, and I was like, just took me from like 30 health to nothing. So.
Oh, fuck! Oh, you're dying.
Yeah.
Ow! Fuck!
The range on that attack.
No! Fuck! Uh-oh. All right, I got a shot. Oh, come on!
But 2400? Oh my god. That's dying. That's why I died. Wow, all the way back here, huh?
I'm really disappointed right now.
Did you die?
No. But you did.
Shh. How am I supposed to find the truck's battery? Can't get to the front. Here.
No, because they're in the back on these.
Oh, they are?
Yep. And, I want all this shit to spawn her. Swap the bags. Oh, grab that ass.
Yay!
Grab that ass.
Touch it, touch it.
Alright, back to him.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Aha!
Oh hey, we can save someone.
Yeah, we can.
Just drop kick him.
I kinda drop kicked him. Kick him down the stairs! Yeah! Aha! You didn't like that, did you? It would be dead. Like your brother! Oh, he's stuck in the stairs! Oh no!
I'm not here.
Oh! That didn't even hurt me, dude. Thanks,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, that was your meat shield.
Thanks, man.
God, really?
You defended me so well.
Ow.
Did she hit you?
Yes. And I'm on fire now. Ow. Ow.
You look like you're sleeping.
Ow.
I just jumped off his head. Meow. Yeah, come get me in here, infected.
Life of a meat shield, I know, right?
Alright, I got a little lost over here. But I found my way.
I got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the case.
Kurt, can you hurry up? I think someone's getting attacked right outside the window.
After that, really?
I need sugar. Yeah, it looks like it.
Try the shops or warehouses. Bring them back, and you'll get the bomb that'll blast 100 infected at once. Sold.
Yeah, we'll see about that, man.
I'll do it.
Take care of the sugar.
Oh, that guy died.
Cables, all right.
They'll do. All right. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done. Give him all the shit.
Oh, okay.
That's fine.
See.
Oh, dude, we got a question.
Oh, it was that guy! The guy that we saved. He's getting attacked again. I went out and looted him. He had $68 on him.
Really?
Yeah, that's who I saw was getting attacked. I'm here!
Someone must have turned the antenna on. We're
yes, Jabba.
From all over town. One of them is from Hansen's group.
Is it just me, or does it look like he threw up on himself?
It does.
He wanted to move everyone to a new location. Of course, Bracken wouldn't have it.
Jafar had a rough night.
Others up and left. We never heard from them after that, until today. You can hear for yourself.
Shh.
It just repeats.
Bracken know about this?
He said until we actually talk to someone,
Jafar, enough.
We have gas, by the way.
Ah! Gah, gah, gah.
Duck, I got you. This is... Ah, shit! I jumped over your fucking head. Ow. I'm trying to Harran kick them off. This is Harran!
Yay!
Oh, come on. I keep jumping over your head.
I just kicked one into the back of your head. Oh, man.
Spider-Man. I love Spider-Man. Oh, shit, that's a... Oh, duck. Duck, 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 duck.
Yes?
Look what I just found.
Hiya! Nothing!
Okay, I'll see you there.
Oh, yeah, because we just looted it.
Oh. Cover me.
From what?
Anything?
I'm at 4 wallets.
For 2 wallets. 166 and then 67, I'll take it.
I love that so much.
Oh.
God damn it. It's not the ones I'm shooting at.
Yeah, you tell them.
Fucker just dodged it. Die. Thank you. Oh, I'm all alone.
Yeah, you are.
I didn't duck.
Jafar, it's Crane. I'm at the building. Listen, the entire outer structure is electrified.
Oh, what did I just do? What am I supposed to do?
Holy shit. Doc, I wouldn't come up here.
Wouldn't go up there?
Yeah, it's not good.
Why, what's wrong? You son of a bitch! It's raining limbs!
What the fuck just happened? Oh no!
Oh, yeah. You got a lot of stuff around you.
Ah!
Into death.
Really? You died?
Yeah. Zip-boom! Zip-boom!
Oh! Come! Really? Karma's a bitch, I guess. Karma is a bitch. She's alive and well. 3,200 points I just lost. Oh my god, that sucked.
You died?
Yep. I jumped up and my character decided not to grab. I fell to my death.
That's funny.
Oh, hey, there's a traitor.
Oh, is there?
Right. Oh, dude, this rifle does 274 damage.
Okay, so my katana. Damage. This is a legendary katana that I can't buy.
Yeah, I never even looked at
it. I hate that. So, I wonder if I can put my red dot on a military rifle.
Yeah, I know. Try it.
I don't have one. And these are really expensive. Do you have a military rifle?
Possibly somewhere else. Yeah, give me a minute. I'll see what I got.
Yeah, I don't have one.
I have a military rifle right here.
Oh.
Fucker.
Sweet. Let's see if I can... Oh, it's the legendary.
My legendary.
I can do it.
So I'm guessing you want to buy
something. I wonder. Oh wait, no, he's from again. I was gonna say, I wonder if he can use one of my military rifles, marksman rifles.
I cannot. because I don't have DLC, I cannot.
Yeah. So, you know what I think happened?
What?
I think it turned it into a police rifle. Damn it. Why would that happen? I think it did. Nope. Oh wait, maybe it did? Nope, it didn't. Sweet. So now I have a 30 round rifle instead of 20. And it's fully automatic when I want it to be.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, I'm grabbing that booty. Alright, are you gonna pay me, please? Thank you.
Nice to see a friend.
Juggernaut.
Gimme! Don't you leave.
Looks like he took a fall, and then the biters finished him off.
Get back here, you clown.
What about the others?
We're gonna...
I'll let you know when I find something.
Yeah, the others are bad.
Wait, what?
The others are bad.
What others?
They're all dead.
Of course it's good.
They all committed genocide. Long story short.
So bad about that.
Did I double kill? Oh my god, I got a double kill. That's awesome. Dude, you are one ugly son of a bitch. Shit, it's locked
back in.
The fuck.
Ah!
Why the fuck did I just get kicked off that? That was not creepy at all.
Of course not. Yay! Berserker!
Yeah, they all committed genocide. There's a lot of people up here, too.
Ah! Sorry, I've been opening things.
Well, I'm up here doing a quest.
I'm on my way! Meow! Oh, my god.
Told you.
I haven't reached it yet.
Oh, hey, what? There's a, what do you call it up here?
They're all sleeping. What are you talking about?
Duck, come up here. There's a note up here.
Sleeping.
There's a note up here.
Aw, yes. They're holding hands. Were they sleeping?
Wow, okay. There is a lot of water containers up here.
What a filter! Where? Got it. They are sleeping.
Cowabunga! Okay, there we go. You got those?
Maybe. Get my workout. I can't open that one.
Yeah, because I'm on one of them.
Whatever. That nasty looking cleaver. I don't want throwing knives.
Investigate the area. What the hell are we supposed to, what else are we supposed to investigate?
So you went in there. Yeah, they're dead. They're dead.
Yeah, they're all dead.
I mean, sleeping. Sleeping. Holding hands, sleeping. Haha, you can't.
Recording.
Oh, oh, god. It's so pixely.
Just be smarter versions.
Fair enough.
Besides, how smart are we for allowing Hansen to leave us stranded up here in the first place?
Got a point there.
For finding us, whoever you are.
If only they had a grappling hook.
Yeah, I was up here like 3 or 4 times.
Jafar, I found the rest of his group. They're all dead. They killed themselves.
Why? What the hell happened?
Looks like Hansen switched on the security grid and then fell. The rest of his people got stranded on the roof with no way down. Looks like they eventually ran out of supplies and decided to cash out.
They couldn't get into the building?
Well, it seems Hansen had the only key. Guess he didn't trust anyone else.
No, Hansen never trusted other people.
Yeah, it's too bad they trusted him.
Thanks for going out there, Crane. Jafar out.
You want to hear something funny?
I saw you had your bow out too, so
I was crafting the arrows.
Oh, I bet I died too.
Yeah. I was like, where's my explosive arrows?
I saw you holding your bow and looking at me, and I'm like, I know it's coming. I was like, I need to do this first.
Yeah, pretty much.
Dude,
well,
they got some sweet-ass weapons. Oh, dude, 274 advanced military rifle. Dude, I'm getting some really good weapons now. That was fucking hilarious. I'm not even gonna lie.
That was pretty good.
I saw you staring at me. I was like, oh, shit. I was like, I know exactly
what's
coming.
Wait, how do you change your, to explosive arrows?
R.
Oh, okay.
That was worth it.
Yeah, that was... It was gonna happen one way or another.
Someone was getting launched. Shit, what did I just say?
Yep.
Someone was getting launched off, long story short.
That's right.
That was fucking awesome. Alright, where to now? We gotta go back to Kirk.
Kirk!